I think I would definitely recommend interning at EO. It was really interactive, so it was like you got thrown in not only to your work, but to the entire culture and the whole environment. And so not only were you doing your own work and working with your bosses and your superiors, but you were working within other departments, and you were also doing other things like the business flow activities, and they do kickball, and just like there's so many group fun building activities. And it's cool because I think EO, I don't know if they do this on purpose or not, but all the interns are from kind of different backgrounds, so you get to learn so much not only from your superiors but also the people that are on your same level.
The project I'm most proud of is working on the cage microscope system with Steve Briggs, because my passion in the optics field is life sciences, so getting to work with the life sciences expert is just fantastic, and I'm learning so much.
If you're an intern at Edmund Optics, you're not going to be working on a project that's going to just, you know, go into some cabinet that nobody will ever see.
So in terms of what I can take back to school, pretty much all the stuff I've done in terms of optical design is going to be very applicable. I'm about to get into some of the stuff that really kind of relates to what I've been working on now. So I've gotten at least a fundamental understanding of these classes that are going to be coming up before I've even started them.
I think my favorite thing outside of my projects was definitely the Business Flow series. Every Friday we had people come in from different departments just to talk about what they do. And it was a really good way to kind of get me and I think all the other interns to like better understand what you're interested in. So what things you could potentially be doing in the future and what different parts of the business actually do. So it was really interesting, and it was cool to meet all the different people that you don't ever see.